Oh, we just got here in Boston from the campus of ESPN. It was a good day so far since the 33 drivers, one of which is, of course, the winner of the World of Lara, got to spend our time, got to go do some video shoots, got to actually do an opening for SportsCenter. So for us sports fanatics, it was a great day from that standpoint. Now, again, like I said, we're in Boston. Behind me is the Liberty Hotel. Liberty Hotel is a special hotel. The only thing about it is the hotel actually used to be the Charles Street Jail. And for over 130 years, it actually served as a jail. I was told that Babe Ruth even said that if he was to go to jail, this is where he'd want to go because it was more like a hotel than a jail. Ironically, for me, just starting in Indianapolis 500, if they'd said that I had to go stay in a jail, I would have anyway. But this hotel is wonderful. We've had a great time. We're actually going to do a reception tonight with a bunch of special guests, athletes, football players, you name it. And then off to a nightclub for this evening. So tomorrow will be another day, so stay tuned and see what happens tomorrow.